Hi. You know what?
It's time.
It's time for Funhaus Live, the Tiberius Myth. You are going to become a trillionaire. Wait, a gazillion. What is it? What's higher than gazillion? Frazillionaire. With Bitcoin and me at the Tiberius Method, Funhaus Live. But you got to use the code Tiberius10. You get 10% off. It's like a $30 ticket or something. It's not that bad. And in that way, you'll be a gazillionaire, but it'll be $30 under the gazillion. So, but either way, it'll be worth it, because we'll see you there.
Oh, my phone. You're going to break my phone. Hey.
Funhaus Live returns to the region.
Hit man.
Part three, I fixed it a little bit.
You
I
fixed it. It's fixed immediately
it.
Broken.
I fixed it. Just hit escape.
Watch, you were literally escape. Saying, I fixed it.
I know. I'm aware of what happens here. Hit escape. See? Game's fine. I fixed it.
You shouldn't have to.
I fixed it.
But you shouldn't have to do that.
So it shouldn't freeze anymore.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Walk backwards. Why is he?
Don't worry about that. The game's fixed. It doesn't freeze anymore.
I think it's more broken.
It doesn't freeze.
Let me feel your hands. Make sure you're
cold.
That's
not a door. Wait. That's fake.
Oh.
Oh, and there's another man.
What? Oh, wait, hold on. That's
not a
door.
Oh, it is. Okay, all right. Why did Russia paint it to make it look like it was a wall?
I don't know. And why is there a big window above it?
And what flag is
the
that?
Russian flag. Wait, hold on.
Why?
The was chef's going to do it. Chef's going to do
it. Was that talk?
Chef's
going to
do it.
Yeah, there we go.
I'm looking for Yurishka.
You can talk to people in this game? I had no idea.
Imagine being in a situation where you're shitting like your pants violently.
Yeah.
But then someone comes in to kill you.
I'm also out of saves, so I have to do this.
You can just save over the other one.
I can't. No, I'm out of saves. I forgot. That's how they
it's like
increase the difficulty.
It's like ribbons from Resident Evil.
Wait.
Yeah.
Oh, until you do your next mission?
Yeah, they limit you on saves.
Wow.
So I have to play it cool now.
Mm-hmm.
That's easy because it's cold in Russia.
Or wherever we are.
I'm not sure. Yeah, whatever country this is.
A wild country.
Out of ammo.
All right. He put it in his head. He's like, are you going to shoot me or... Hitman's missing again. Missed. Hitman. Can't kill the easiest target in the world.
Alright, I think we let him live.
I'm out of save, so I don't know.
Try it.
Well,
how will they know it was
hit
you?
Hit and run. Be cool.
Hold on.
Hit and run like a hitman.
Hit it,
and then run away from the explosion.
Fuck, alright.
You want to see it go off? That's cool.
I knew it was going to be a cutscene. Doesn't matter.
Yeah!
Nice!
Man. Did we go up there?
Escape.
I think that means we did it.
This is the fixed version?
Yeah.
I fixed it! It works perfectly. Everything's okay, it's alright. I fixed it, it's fuck.
My answer would have been, I'm not a fucking moron.
Yeah.
I think that's a fair answer.
Is the flat earth theory that if you walk to the edge of the earth, you'll just... go around it and then you walk.
No, you fall off.
If it sounds utterly retarded, someone believes in it.
Sure.
I mean, retarded, not in a dumb person sense.
No, in a good way.
Because I don't use the term that way. I mean, in a delayed, slowed, left behind kind of way, the definition of the term.
Music.
So don't get on me.
Yeah.
That's like a party. Let's get retarded.
And like,
that's cool.
He'll rate you. You rate him.
He'll what you?
Rate you.
Rate you.
Yeah.
Rate
gotcha.
You.
Oh,
and everyone, if you try and get away, he'll hold you down. He'll rate you.
Yeah.
Don laughed at that one.
I know, that was a good Don.
Hey, real quick, let's do our Don cam.
Hey Don, how's it going?
There's Don. All right.
He said rate jokes coming.
Check in on Don.
The one that Don's in right now.
Don, how's that chair?
Please hire me.
Now that is an employable man.
Mine would be something that they would hate. Everybody would hate saying over and over and over. And it would just be like, I just jerked off.
And that would be distracting while you're driving
no,
late at night?
No, it would be hilarious. Are you kidding me? Somebody would be like, hey, I just jerked off. There's a car in front of you. And I'd be like, oh, you jerked off. You're disgusting.
Got him.
I want a cool call sign, something like Mixlipidolic. And then my sign-off would be, don't forget to rate me.
Yes.
Rate you?
Yeah, because he has the bumper sticker on the back.
How's my driving?
Yes, got it.
I feel like, hold on. I think Lawrence is the most careful out of all of us, so I'm going to hand this fragile little chair to Lawrence.
Yeah.
And so while
it's
Lawrence
very nice
is very careful with that very fragile chair.
Celebrity guests and...
Well, I don't know about that one.
door prizes, musical acts.
Maybe.
Dexterity there.
Very carefully.
All right, Matt, you can go. It's over now.
Oh, no.
They're doing a, chair bit over there.
Our guy's wife's for JJ.
You guys know that Jacob was in the middle of the fires that were happening in LA?
That's true.
Yeah, he started them. That's what I heard, actually. Insurance money.
Before you guys launch
jewels.
I don't sink her.
Yeah, I got in here just like, guys,
you'll Oh my God, you're already going.
You can sink anytime you want.
Yeah, Jacob started the fires. In California. There are a lot of fires right now in Los Angeles and California.
Busy boy. I came in here. Guys, you'll never guess what I just did.
And he was covered in soot.
Covered in soot. Looked really happy. Had gasoline all over his hands.
Jacob, doctor or professor.
That's the voice I always heard, Jacob. He always goes, oh, dear. Trending gamer
2017.
Dame Maggie Smith.
I hate it.
Jacob Fullerton. Hashtag not Lawrence.
James would come home and he'd say, more cunt today, and I'd say, oh, jeez, I'm exhausted. I don't know if I can.
When you wake up in the morning...
And you push your girlfriend off of you.
Get off of me, you whore! I gotta go to work, you bitch.
I'm just kidding, she's lovely.
I love Tara way more than you.
I wake up, I may or may not be hard.
Ugh.
You know, then it's time for the morning poop.
Do you ever work?
Yeah.
Aren't you at work? Do you start editing at all, or...?
Yeah, I mean... You can poop and edit at the same time.
Hey, don't call it a laptop for nothing, Bruce. Okay, let me tell you. Wow.
There was one time I did it stoned out of my mind.
Nice. Are you sure you weren't at a bar?
Oh, I was fucking a hooker in a bar. Yeah, this is the question that plagues me every single day. Not a joke. I don't think that you can pee into a woman.
I'm gonna put on some makeup in the bathroom before we leave.
What the?
Bruce, wow. I need an extra 10 later today. You guys need to hire somebody for me to make me over for the Game Awards.
To insult you?
Yeah. So that way I might, insult me so that way I'm more confident.
Have I got just the boy for you?
Who?
Jacob.
Oh.
Jacob, are you really good at insulting women?
Yes, mildly.
I get it, because he's professional mildly insulting.
I would never imagine Jacob to insult a woman.
All right, Jacob.
I'm already dreading whatever might come out of my mouth right now.
Jacob, let's say a woman's ears are too large. Hit her with that insult.
I'll be like, hey, I just whispered a thing. You probably could hear it, huh? Whoa, look out for that door frame there. I didn't hit it, but you're like 6'2".
I wish I was 6'2". Have you seen Gwendolyn Christie? She's beautiful and statuesque, Jacob.
Yeah,
so
is.
Go fuck yourself.
Does anyone else feel like it's strange that the button for pirate chat is an R? My pirate's got good shoulder and pec size, but he needs to do more ab work, I think.
My pirate's got a real busted face.
My pirate's an old woman.
Name him Captain Blackface.
I don't know. I think I'll just stick to Captain Lucas One.
No, Captain Blackface is my name. Only because I was shot with a musket when I was a child. Captain Blackface is on the wheel.
Captain Big Boy.
No one stands up to Captain Blackface.
Oh boy.
That's true.
He is our captain.
To be fair, Captain Blackface looks just kind of like an old woman.
That's also true.
Yeah. So,
are we firing at it?
It's up to you.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, are you guys in it?
I think you both missed.
Fuck!
Why can't I get
it?
Maybe because they have cannonballs.
Admiral Blackface.
All right, firing.
Firing.
Yo, way off.
The cannon was aimed immediately at the boat.
I have a fear of open oceans, god damn it.
Where are you?
Way far away. Elise hates me.
Adam, the cannon was aimed.
It's weird.
Oh, there's Adam. Adam, I have anchor pulled, so.
It's really tough.
I'm so close.
Shark!
We're taking out water!
I know, I can't do anything because I jumped off trying to get on the boat! Why don't you load?
No,
you guys are sinking real bad.
You're sinking real bad!
Do I have boards?
I'm getting more boards. Down here.
Where are the boards?
It's empty now. I'm trying to get to-
That's it for us.
Aww.
Well, Adam.
James?
It's about prison love blooming in the real world.
I thought they were brothers.
No, they're not brothers. You're thinking of the game Brothers. That's what I heard.
Yeah. I want to cry.
I heard the ending, you'll cry.
It's the kind of crying that you do when you're pressing your hands against a cold prison wall and you're biting your lower lip.
Oh, wow.
It's that kind of crying.
Jeez.
I could be referring to literally
anything. I know, but my mind went somewhere.
We know you're not.
Safe.
Hey, look at this. We got some fresh meat here. Let's get a look at him. See if you can guess which one is an NPC and which one is... Hey, what's up there, bud?
Jeff, have you ever been to prison?
Shit, dude.
No comment.
And then up. Oh, hard, you can see the tip.
How hard James is fighting.
You can see it.
Am I hard?
That's why they spray you with cold water so you don't get burned. Oh!
They do show it.
Oh!
Hey, did I'm gonna get that? A look at that.
Always flaccid.
That's not true. In Spartacus, they're showing hard dicks all over.
Dear diary, I saw the most beautiful man today. Oh, lock it out! Someone spot me!
Oh!
I got
wow.
it!
He got it. This guy's got issues.
Yeah,
he should probably not be.
Oh, no!
They're probably going to take it easy on him, though, yeah. Right? Because he killed one of their fellow guards.
So, yeah. Hey, prison, huh?
Hey, look at me. I'm drilling a box here.
Okay. I'll keep
right
trying.
Right at the top of the box.
About to start a YouTube channel.
Watch me drill. You send me things.
Will it drill?
Will it drill?
Grab it.
Yoink.
Nice.
No wrenches in here. I say that so they know.
She's pregnant.
She's fat.
Yeah. Yeah, he's like, what up, fatso?
Nothing in line with my flashlight. Yeah. Must be all clear.
Avoid the searchlight.
Right. And no shit.
Oh my gosh. Whoa! What are you doing?
Whoa! Whoa! No, you got caught! You got caught!
I'm glad the music plays when you alt-tab out of it still.
Music always plays when you alt-tab out of life.
The adventure never stops.
Hey, Elise. Mm-hmm. You know what time of the year it is, right?
Summer. It's always summer.
It's summer. Yeah, you're right. It's not spring. It's summer. And that means it's time for me to get out there and get a brand new car, a brand new job, and a brand new girlfriend. The other gameplays we've done, got drunk. Just go to sleep, Lawrence. Where's my basketball? We got chopped wood.
Nice.
We killed someone.
Oh, shit.
You can kill
oh,
people.
Shit.
We ran into a train.
Get out. At least look at it.
It's going to take 7 years to get here. Where the fuck is
Elise,
the...
how do we mail a letter?
Okay, let me look at it.
I threw it on the ground. I got so frustrated, I just
hold
threw
on.
It.
Hold on, just throw it in there with the beer. We'll sort it out.
I got off the toilet this morning and I just heard, like, 4 cracks.
Oh, no.
Like, in a good way?
No.
Wait, oh, that may be
are
strawberry
those strawberries?
Peels. You're not doing that now. Don't get distracted. Keep driving. We got to mail the letter
so we can
get our spoilers.
Yeah, we'll turn around.
And our leopard dirt.
That's multitasking.
Don't worry about the strawberries.
We got to send that out so that they can get working on it.
Oh, watch out.
Holy shit!
Oh, fuck.
Who the fuck is that guy?
Yeah,
I'm coming! Hey, yeah. Buddy!
You alright, bud?
He's trying to drive away.
He was drinking. He's drunk!
He's drunk right now.
Oh. You're drunk, buddy!
At least you missed it.
Let me get in here.
We saw a drunk driver skid out.
Whoa, that's not cool.
He lost control.
Pierbitzer.
Pierbitzer?
Yeah.
Means pajama pants. In Finnish.
He's known as the town drunk.
Oh, he is? Wow, wow, that's quite a commendation.
Oh no no no!
Oh shit!
Oh, oh fuck! No.
He's trying to drive.
Give me a beer. All right. Okay.
Oh fuck!
Oh no, he's not going.
Holy
anywhere.
Shit! He's can you push the car over?
No, he's not.
Lawrence, going. You can't call this, and you have too many strikes against you already.
When you've been alive long enough, let's say 12, 13 years, the day to day ceases to become interesting. It's not a challenge anymore. But if you are blackout drunk, then suddenly every menial task becomes a whole adventure.
Is he talking in an AA meeting?
It's like how Piccolo wears weighted clothing.
Exactly.
Are we almost home?
According to my map, I have no idea.
Come on over, Brad.
Yeah, come over and have a seat.
Play some Hitman.
Yeah, you come here.
Okay. Wait, no, Brad wants to sit there. He wants to sit next to me. Oh. What are you drinking right now?
It looked like Knob Creek.
It's Knob Creek.
Knob Creek and some water. No. Counteract that. It's 10:30 in the morning. Brad, what's your name?
I'm Brad. In Hitman, the goal of the Hitman is to kill someone.
I know, I played all the time.
No, Adam, not you.
Would you kill dogs on your manor?
I mean, if I had a manor, I'd kill anything.
His name's Brad! I mean, maybe during. I mean, this probably looks how it looked during communism.
Oh, right.
Was England never communism?
Oh, not. Well, I wasn't in England. I was in like Budapest.
Oh,
this actually looks very similar to the place I went in Budapest, where they like.
He's bragging.
They executed a bunch
Brad's
of people.
Bragging. He's bragging right now.
They executed a bunch of people down
oh,
there.
Yeah. Oh yeah, because of communism.
I'm so tired of Brad bragging about his Europe trip.
In this game, do you ever kill someone and then find out later that they were really nice people?
Yeah, I'd say most of the time. Yeah, most of the time? Most of the
really?
Time.
Usually you go through their wallet and you see pictures of their family.
Yeah.
And then you go, oh man, this guy had a family. But then you go on and you just put another bullet in somebody else's head and move on. That's the life of a hitman. There we go. Finally put him down. Jeez.
Oh, that's rude.
Can you do silent takedowns in this, like with Assassin's Creed?
Oh, okay.
Watch, he'll do one for you right now.
Okay.
Adam, demonstrate.
Oh, no. Oh, dear. Look the other way.
I don't think he's noticed.
Play cool.
Really?
Play cool.
Weird, right? Shit.
Oh, boy.
Fuck.
He got you.
Oh,
he
man. Got
you.
Sorry.
He thought you were so cool.
I screwed
cool.
up, Adam.
He really caught on when you shot him in the face.
Oh, shit!
Why?
What the fuck?
A lot of times people feel as though that a good story needs a charismatic lead. Well, Hitman proves the opposite.
Orgy on the Orifice Express.
Nice!
Sex Press!
The Maltese nice. Fuck ton. Oh,
I was going to say the Maltese fuck on!
Wow. Diamonds are forever in your vagina.
Nice!
Emphasis on the fur. Part.
Not really noir, right?
I guess.
But.
You only come twice.
That's a Bond film.
Bond movies now.
So is yours.
What is, that's what you did. Jump on the track.
Death
now.
On the Penile.
Sunset Boulevard with fucking.
Chinese Horror Town.
That's good.
What?
Chinatown.
As opposed to Chinatown.
He's a Chinese
Well, Chinatown, but it's just China. And the town is her vagina.
Vaginatown.
There we go.
Vaginatown.
Yeah.
Nice. Man, we're rusty.
Littering.
It makes me really angry.
Yeah, that's fair.
Got him.
It's like, where does it all come from? Trash trucks? Does it fall off trash trucks?
No.
It's like, no, it's people actually throwing it out the window or just dropping
it. They find people for that, man. They find people like $1,000.
Yeah, I know, but see, it would be deadly because they do it, and I'd jump out of the bushes and kill them.
That's you know how, and I think that's a sin.
Wow.
And homeless people were using that trap to stay warm at night.
How cold is out here.
What would your next birthday party be?
Probably Babadook.
That's
oh,
good.
Oh, yeah, that's really
a good one.
Like, he's a party
fun
animal,
costume,
man.
Yeah, fun decorations. Yeah. He knows Top how to hats? Have a good time.
Man, that guy could party. Well, I guess falling down that particular well, I'll take Cherry out for a spin.
Oh, Cherry.
Yeah. Pops open that that cushion, and it's nothing but heaven down in there. All I gotta do is sit down and let her do all the work.
Pee-wee! Pop my cherry!
No, she wouldn't be able to talk with what I'm doing with her. That mouth is gonna be occupied.
Matt Peek?
Mermaid.
How would you have sex with her? She doesn't even have a vagina!
No, she'd lay her eggs, and then Peek would swim down to the bottom of the pool and jerk off on her.
Yeah, fertilizer.
So romantic.
I guess you could 69, but...
It would just smell like fish the whole time.
What's the difference now?
Hey-o!
Hey! Vagina smell!
What are the three keys to abstinence?
Skiing, swimming, firing a gun.
I think, isn't that the Iron Man or something?
I've been doing it wrong, and I've been getting hella laid.
Funhaus, and Funhaus.
That's a funny answer, man. Nice. Good job,
we
man.
Don't have sex
really
here.
Funny.
He got us, but he also got himself.
Some of us just care about our jobs, okay?
Masturbate so much.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Nice. I like the Twizzler bike, too. Almost took your measures out.
So, the idea of capture is that you have to get a briefcase and take it to your...
No problem.
Your map. Yeah, have fun.
Do that?
Have fun
dying.
Was
I supposed to do that?
Yeah. You gotta...
Oh!
Wait, you can have AI now?
In certain maps, yes.
Wow, wow, wow.
There's two types of men in this planet.
He's concentrating.
Because no female's ever seen Terminal Velocity or Drop Zone.
I've not seen either.
Yeah, I haven't.
Yeah, I know. Stand by what I said.
All the numbers are my fucking phone, man. How am I supposed to know who to call?
You don't have Stephanie's number memorized?
No, that's
memorized?
What I'm saying. That's why we pick one person, we memorize their number.
What's going to happen is Lawrence is going to call me, I'll go in, and then I'll be put in Lawrence's cell.
They'll trade you.
And I'll be like, you wasted your call. Now I've got a call. Who do I call?
Shoot, okay.
You can call me, but I always carry an unlicensed weapon. So that's kind of my thing. I don't know if that's going to be a problem when I come to the station.
It's so now just, you're in the cell with me.
But
and
now I'm definitely in the cell. Okay. I may be in a worse cell.
Shoot.
Bruce comes.
Bruce comes because
they find
Bruce.
Out he's Native American.
He still hasn't put his license plate on, so they get him for that.
They get him for that.
So now we have to call Adam.
Then he's just.
Oh, so I come
Adam
now.
Bruce calls Adam.
Okay.
And then. You have to bail us all out, I guess.
I guess to get me for fraud.
Now we call Elise.
So then Elise.
She hangs up.
Because I don't call her.
Or she's
I'm too embarrassed.
She's asleep on the couch.
No one knows her number.
Do you know her number?
I do.
Oh my god, dude.
You want me to tell you?
Well, you were coming.
Yeah, say.
All right. Her number is.
Oh, come on.
Oh, they got killed.
If you guys didn't know Elise and you got her phone number, what would you do?
If I didn't know Elise and I got her phone number.
That'd be weird.
That's
I'd
weird.
Go, why I know it's
weird.
Why
have I got a stranger's phone number?
What would you send to her?
Wait,
what
who's
would you
this?
Send to her?
I'm not.
How do you think? Never mind.
Wait, but you got to be careful of the subway curse.
What's the subway curse?
You can't diddle kids anymore.
I can't what?
Diddle kids anymore.
Who said?
They sign that when you become an advertising partner with Subway, you are no longer allowed to diddle kids. That's why Jared went to jail because he broke the Subway rule.
Yeah, Z, I need you to make some calls.
Jeff and I looking for a way in.
Where'd Bruce go?
Bruce, you've improved.
Thank you.
Hey, you know one of our brothers?
These cups are dumber than a bag of potatoes.
You're just saying what the game said.
You say one. You say
count
one.
A bro.
Bro.
There you guys are.
Oh no. Oh, he got me.
Oh, oh no.
He's biting you.
Game over.
Tap. Get out.
Oh, you don't kick the dog.
No deal.
Oh no.
Oh, Twist. Sorry, you guys missed it.
Were those two guys brothers?
Get your hands off her.
Hey.
Oh.
I'm gonna shoot. Criminal. That's so tough now, are you? Very old man.
You old bag.
Horseshoes. Vincent, get down here!
I'm coming, brother!
We're living our best life!
I wonder what this does. You remind me more. Oh, pause water!
Can I reach it?
Yeah.
Oh, no! Oh, no, brother! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh, no!
Right. Maybe I can push.
This is always what we wanted, brother!
CPU crash right there.
No. Oh, shit!
You gotta watch out for the giant semi-truck.
I thought it was a ramp. It looked like a ramp.
This is gonna be tight! Yeah, two people
up there. That's not true! I was to the right of it!
I think I might need to audition for new brother!
How's the gas tank? Full of gas!
Yeah. Come on! I'm not hitting it! That's nonsense!
Wait,
bro,
wait,
wait!
Oh, okay, the game will pick.
On the left!
Oh.
On the right!
Oh, no, brother!
Why would you want to go left?
Because I thought the boat was going to
go. Oh, brother, no!
No, you were going to drown!
The game is saving you a lot, it seems like.
That's
that's a bad crash!
Oh, no!
Oh! Oh, brother! Oh, God, brother!
Uh-oh!
Oh, no,
it's
over!
Bro.
Oh, no!
The end.
Did you see how they Pratt fell?
They're like professional wrestlers.
Give me a good one, brother! Alright, give me a good one.
Swing as soon as I throw it.
Okay.
Nice one! Here's your stupid ball, idiots.
I just miss Vincent so much.
I'm right here.
Where is he?
I'll be your son! Papa. Get out the window!
Dada, come
I love
back.
You!
Here, I'll run the screen.
Ooh.
Nice.
Yeah, controversial.
You would prefer if we just like played volleyball all day.
Part of this.
That, I mean, yeah, if we had a day where we just,
why don't we just go play volleyball.
Nice.
Oh, God.
Give him a trend.
What is that wall rated for?
I don't, I'm
like
not
150
sure.
pounds?
We said he tried this earlier.
I think like circus monkey?
Go.
Oh, what's the smoke thing?
Hey, welcome to Google Trends. Today's theme is immigration. That's why I had to climb over the wall.
Oh, yeah.
I figured it out.
Oh, mm-hmm. I had no idea. I still don't.
You tell me that you've seen an ethnic scene that you like more than
No, I haven't. Elise, you're right.
Elise, are you confident enough?
So what were we gonna name ourselves?
I thought you just go porn.
Foods?
No.
What is it? Spill the beans.
Food.
I knew it.
It was either going to be that or cleansing.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, my house is dirty.
Ethnic food.
I did that to you, by the way.
Oh, look at the Z. Cool.
I set you up. I set you up and you didn't catch it. Dunk on you, Jacob. Fuck you.
Whoa, he's helping you out.
He's kind of brown.
I heard about a third Raid movie in development.
And we know who loves the Raid. Trendmaster.
It's not my personal, my personal.
So okay, we're sure, going, in Lawrence's honor, we're going raid three.
All right, raid number three.
Uh-huh, with the number three?
The number three.
So yeah, that movie was announced like a long time ago. But yeah, that's cool.
What
raid
do you
three,
mean?
It's your term.
What were you pointing at?
I was saying to the moon.
Oh! Oh no, yeah.
I'm sorry, those are just lights.
Wait, so is that the Trendmaster jumper?
No, it's Pokemon. They added raids to Pokemon Go.
Mm-hmm. Wow, raid three!
What?
Whoa. Whoa! What are you talking about?
Well, this is
good. I don't know! Elise!
People love the raid franchise!
They do.
We're gonna say Trump Wall.
Trump Wall? Oh! Wow. I mean, that's...
Is that Trendmaster Trend term?
Fuck no! Come on.
Oh, okay.
Thank God. It's not trending, right. No one's talking about it.
And what kind of show do you think this is, Bruce?
Well, what is it?
It is Kim from Kim Wall, who was murdered while she was visiting Peter Madsen's submarine in very suspicious circumstances.
Yeah.
Yeah, your lightning term was noodles from the phenomenon taking YouTube by storm, the nuclear fire noodle challenge. We all know this. It's a particular packet of noodles you get from South Korea. They're very hot. People eat them. People watch that more than this fucking show. There's some asshole eating noodles. I climbed over a wall.
I think that's it. No, I think you got it. They're high-fiving over there because I think we got it.
What, they're giving that
no, he just pushed the button really good.
Oh. Oh, period dream.
Period what? Dream, yeah.
Of like the 1700s?
Yeah, no, because
when you have a dream about your teeth, it means you're having your period soon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right. All the time.
You can also just look at a calendar.
That's what I thought.
I've always wondered if I could mantle a wall.
Or the phantom.
Watch the shoes.
Now use that there, upper body.
Watch the
there.
Shoes. Yeah. Don't scrape that wall, we need it for other shows.
Watch your head.
All right.
Yeah, watch the lights. Watch your hat, watch your hat.
Wait, watch your hat. Light.
I mean, I'm impressed, actually.
Yeah, that was good. That was a good mantle.
Yeah.
All right, now the easy part.
Yeah.
Just going down the other side.
Now that you've already taken our jobs.
Wait, aren't you bracing the wall?
Oh, bone, sorry.
Let your chain migration nodes open. All right, goodbye.
He's cleaning up. Anybody have a blanket? I can...
Yeah.
It's pretty
we'll
cold
get you a
in
blanket.
Here.
Yeah.
I think all the blood's rushing to my back, so...
Uh-huh. That's natural.
I need to get you in a compress, some sort of...
Cool, thank you.
...suit to squeeze the blood out of your
thank
back.
Yeah, you. That's perfect.
Maybe do some bloodletting.
Thanks.
You got an imbalance of the humors.
There you go. So we'll go home. What we'll do is we'll go home, piss, shower.
All right.
Right, because you're soaked. Eat a hot dog.
Are you hot dogs
really?
Are in the van?
Do all of this?
Aren't there more hot dogs in the freezer?
I don't think there's
we'll
any.
We'll take
food
a nap.
Home.
Get up in the morning, feeling
great.
Refreshed.
Feel
get
great.
On that moped.
The moped, yeah.
Hit the road. Then what we'll do is we'll park the moped in the back of the van.
Yeah,
oh, that's a great idea.
Get on the
it.
Van, mail the letter, pick
we'll
some strawberries.
Pick some strawberries, yeah.
Perfect. That's what we call an objective. We will not stray from that course.
No, those absolutely. Are our goals. We establish, you know how people establish 1 year goals and like 5 year goals?
Yep.
Yeah.
Those are our goals for tomorrow.
Okay.
Can't play this game all day, although I wish we could.
Oh, careful. There she goes.
Nope.
That bike is me right now.
Come on.
Wish Adam was here. He's always so positive.
Yeah. Adam's a positive one.
That's totally pure beards. Go check him out. Yeah.
Don't check him out. Yes. Oh, we say we have
no.
goals.
I want to see if he's still revving.
I'll just do a quick pass by.
He's still in there. He's dead.
He's
dead.
Right.
And he revved like his father before him.
Wait a minute.
That might.
Yeah, he swung right and doesn't the bus stop.
Oh! What the?
What just happened? What did you do?
I tried to get out.
Look
of
out! The- hey! Oh.
You
oh
roll? How?
Thanks, asshole!
The car was stopped. I tried to get out of the driver's side door and it flipped.
Did you get hit by a truck?
No.
No.
Fuck.
What the fuck? Can you- hey, better talk to this drifter.
You call me a pussy-ass idiot.
Fuck
look at
off,
that sweet
asshole.
Car.
Here, hang on to my letter. I need to go beat this guy's ass. Oh, no.
Fuck off.
Stupid zebra interior.
Asshole.
He's on his back again.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, he's...
He's trying
oh,
to
fuck.
Hit you.
Oh, fuck. Okay, thank God. Later, asshole.
Man.
Cool.
That guy's cool.
That dude's actually pretty awesome.
Kind of want to be with him.
No!
Oh,
man. Cool.
Wow.
Bruce, Finland, have you ever been on a bus?
Finland has everything.
No! Oh, look at me!
Holy shit, that dude's dead! There's blood all over! That dude's dead! He's screaming in the bus, pointing as you drive away.
He knows
he's going
to
back to Strawberry Fields, though.
Yeah, yeah. I knew what you did to me.
This is his revenge.
How do you know he's going to Strawberry Fields?
Well, that's the direction.
It is, actually,
so if he makes a left here, we know that he's headed to Strawberry Fields. That's great.
No,
we don't know that. There could be lots of other things around.
No, watch. He'll make a left.
Oh,
oh, no.
Oh, okay, here's the... Here's
hard
the,
right.
I think he's going to stop at this bus stop.
He did this.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, it was going past.
And you're like, stop!
Did he just did a loop?
Yeah, he did. Yeah, we're back at the...
Fuck me, guy.
I think he
God
fell asleep with
us
at the
it
wheel, too. I think he's asleep. See? His head's down.
Oh.
Oh, there he is.
He stirs.
Well, rendezvous in Rotterdam. That's right. We were in Rotterdam.
We're going rack
where's
to Rotterdam.
Where's Rotterdam again? Rotterdam is in
Amsterdam. Poland?
No. The Netherlands?
Whoa!
Wait a minute. Is that hair or is that a hood?
Well, they have second to show that they're motorcycle enthusiasts.
Yep.
So they generally walk up and they go.
Okay, and they make the noise too.
Yeah, yeah.
That makes sense.
Sweet.
Oh, you can get on it. This is the one gay guy in the motorcycle club that can't say that he's gay.
Yeah.
So he's just sort of like, I'll go in the back and...
I'm going to take the hen upstairs and she's going to pleasure me.
I would love to put it inside your vagina.
But just keep dancing for now.
That I understood. That I got.
Hopefully that's not my last word when I get shot in the head.
Poop your pants.
Check your map.
Yeah, there we go. Straight shot.
Straight shot.
Nice. And just run through the rain.
Straight shot.
Straight shot. Wait. I found an air. Oh. It's cool.
Remember when Adam said straight shot and then made a hard left?
What are you doing?
And then ran through the fence?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get out of here.
Check your map.
I just thought it was hilarious. You're straight shot. And then he turned, he's like, hey, what's a hole in the wall? Also, I should mention that April 26th.
Oh, Avengers. Avengers is happening.
Yeah. Will they finally defeat Ultron?
And will they find love?
Why did we do this? I believe that OJ, for a moment, fancied himself to be a cool villain along the lines of Deadshot or Bullseye. OJ?
Cool everyone's villains? Favorite villains.
Deadshot?
So he was thinking, I'll practice my accuracy. He was throwing footballs, like just whipping them around. And his wife comes in, OJ, you stop throwing that football!
That's how she sounded.
Yeah,
she's like 26.
He's just like, he whipped a football at her neck, snapped it in half, she went down.
Wow.
And the isotoners helped with the throwing.
It did,
absolutely.
OJ is known for throwing footballs.
What would your final smash be?
Cunt punch.
Oh, just cunt punch to anybody? Even if they don't have a cunt?
Okay, who in Smash Brothers could you cunt punch? Not Birdo.
Disappointingly.
Samus.
Princess Peach.
Samus.
Daisy.
Rosalina.
Are the Indian Ice Climbers Peach female?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would, I'll answer the second question. I would fuse with, Elise.
Oh.
Gross. I don't like where this is going.
Don't you guys do that on weekends? Yeah. Anyway?
See that dance.
Because I'd like to be in the middle of a battle,
uh-huh,
and then she's ready to fight, but uh-huh then her other hand is groping her breast.
What? Hang on a second. You said that this room was the masturbatorium.
What does that mean?
It means that I work on sugar pine things here.
Oh, God. Sugar pine things? You're jerking off in here.
I had a similar idea, but it's called Ride That Tentacle.
Oh!
And yeah, ugh. And so the condensing can be male or female. It doesn't really matter, and you have to strap in. And whoever can last 30 to 40 minutes wins.
That's a long time.
I have to be somewhere tonight, so let's go. Mm-hmm. Hey.
Come on. We are going to be somewhere.
Someone's having a birthday party, and I got to go home and change.
Is it mine?
No, wait.
Oh, shit.
Your birthday's in May?
It's coming up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're Aries.
You want to do an escape room?
For my birthday?
Yeah.
I kind of want to do Medieval Times again.
Really?
Yeah,
let's
always do
it. Okay.
What's that?
Bad guy night comes out and everyone starts to boo, but then they realize he's played by a black guy and everyone feels bad. It's a great time.
They, yeah. They always pull that shit with like Godzilla the cartoon with Godzilla Jr. as the best friend. You're like, we don't need this.
Any G.I. Joes?
Snake Eyes.
That's a good one. Jessica Rabbit's kind of like a monster, though. When you actually start
I don't
breaking
fucking
down
care.
Her features, so that way you would fuck her.
It's 2018, we need to be progressive, so throw in some dudes that you'd suck off.
Guile from the American Street Fighter cartoon.
Sure. Pretty jacked.
The original one had full nip. That shit got cut out of the American release.
Yeah, the UK one had full nip.
Oh, god damn it!
Oh, she's just at it.
She's out.
Full screen.
Yeah.
Oh,
there we go.
Oh, what?
And she's like Chinese, but from the back, you can still see the titties poking out, which is pretty ridiculous.
What? I don't know.
Why did you specify?
It's not racist.
I mean, it's like the definition.
Yeah,
of.
You just keep shouting that.
That show got canceled, right?
Okay. That's the first show I've ever been on that's been canceled.
So far. Oh, it's Fatal Fury 2, the new battle. She takes a bath.
Oh, my.
Yeah, that's her name.
They shouldn't be that perky.
And she's Chinese.
No one jerks off with
she's
a
in
gift.
The tub there.
Huh.
Really, Lawrence?
Oh, my man. You got a lot of learning to do. Second
Akira.
Fucking. Here we go. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Akira.
Akira. Thank you, Adam.
How are you supposed to say it?
Akira.
Akira, that's what I said.
While struggling with his incestuous feelings for his sister, he learns that he's the reincarnation of organic angel Alexiel, who led a rebellion against her fellow angels after witnessing their slaughter of the evils, a group of demons after God's disappearance. So yeah, it's a dude who wants to fuck his sister, except that he is also a woman angel reincarnated, assisted by Lucifer, ruler of the demons who loves Alexiel. Rosiel unseals the tower of Antenna Menki, where God rests, with Alexiel's body. Awakening in her own body with Seth's soon as help, Alexiel reveals to him. She then kills him and absorbs him into her womb so that they will never be apart again. Before dying, Rosiel passes his power to Setsuna.
Lawrence.
Yeah.
It's Monday. What are you doing? You've been here all weekend.
Oh shit, I missed motorcycle school.
More like God of Boar.
No, no, this what? Is supposed to be really good.
No.
So what does the time code say on the gameplay cap where we're at?
4 minutes.
So let's go to the 4 minute mark of God of War 1. I doubt that's his child.
I'm pretty sure it's his child.
Lana, why did you change Kratos' voice? He was fine before.
Now it is yours.
I think he sounds hot now.
You didn't think he sounded hot before?
No.
Kratos' voice changed? I'm not buying this game.
Can you guys roll like that? I bet you can't. That's actually all pretty good. Okay. Yeah, they can do it. Yeah, that's my bad.
Is this BFG?
Oh, that's me.
You're the only one who's seen BFG.
I know, it's true. I thought Big Fucking Gun. I thought that's what you were talking
James,
about.
James watches all Spielberg's failures.
How dare you? He's not mine, but I love him all the same.
Oh, where are you? This is Dragon Ball.
Told you.
That was very Dragon Ball. You're right. Yeah. I like it.
No.
Whoa! It was a circle for orgasm.
Kratos doesn't last very long.
How dare you?
That
yeah.
was
He's
like,
got two women. He's got two
seconds.
Women, Alana.
Oh, yeah. How about this? How about Dubai?
Okay. Dubai, you should Dubai it.
I'm Dubaiing it.
Yeah, Russia's kind of like jail.
Oh, I need the Vatican. Look, question mark.
Oh,
it's worth so much.
Or I mean, infinite.
Oh wait,
$10 bucks.
I'll oh bid. Wait,
are we all auctioning
yeah, we're all
right
bidding.
Now?
We're all bidding. Well, you shouldn't be able to see my bid. That's unfair.
What?
Come on, fight me.
I can't. I don't have the
yes!
cash.
Oh,
you spent all of your money.
You
on
$0.
Oh, you guys.
But the Vatican is so fucking rich.
It's limitless money. Just give me some fucking money. John, give me half your money. Click my name and give me money.
Come on, give me Vatican. Vatican.
What
Vatican,
are those?
Vatican,
I
Vatican.
Have the. No! Hey, if you want to buy the Vatican's, I'll give it to you.
Talk to the judge. Adam and I hate this game.
There you go.
What?
Look at that. I got houses.
Wait, how did I lose more money?
That's maybe your sarcasm can help you figure that out.
$30 for his birthday.
Oh, right.
God damn it. So even in bankruptcy, I have to give money back?
We've done two parts of this, and we haven't gotten her laid yet.
Not even think about it.
Don't think, just put your lips on mine. Don't blink, I think, you're just wasting precious time.
Click on it, and then enter to use. Done. Well, you gotta put it in your space. Put it in your enter bin.
What?
Hit enter.
What are you talking about?
No. Well, how? Are, yeah. Now hit enter.
Spacebar.
Did the food
did
bar
it go up?
Yes,
yeah.
It did. Okay. You ate an apple.
It's a lot of work.
We have to get laid, and we could barely eat an apple.
All right, Bruce, you're at a club.
Uh-huh.
Like, we need inspiration.
Yep.
All right, you want to get laid. How would you do it? You've got 30 minutes.
30 minutes to get
30
laid?
30 minutes before they shut. They shout out last call.
I go straight to the bar.
You have an erection.
I find...
halfway there.
Straight to the bar with a giant boner. I find the most single, ugliest woman in the bar.
Fuck.
And I say, it looks like you're not going to get laid tonight. So, do you want to get laid with me?
Mmm.
Yeah.
That's how I met Yasmin.
She and me. You know, your dick gets bigger as you get older, too.
So's your ears.
That's true. Your ears and your dick get bigger.
And where your nose.
And your nose and your gets nose. Bigger. That's yep. right. And they all get hairier. Oh, cute guy.
Cute guy.
Yeah, absolutely. All right.
What's up?
You're going to meet the cute guy.
You're getting nervous?
I'm really.
It's hard to flutter.
I'm tensing up right now. I don't know what to do.
Well, I was going to ask you.
Myself.
I was going to ask, you ever masturbated after a date?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah.
I masturbated after a date before. Mm. Have you ever masturbated during a date?
Yeah.
I'm not in front of the woman. But oh,
not on her.
Yeah. Oh, in the bathroom. That's weird. That's when yeah, you bring in your own
car. I think I may have done that.
Jessica and I.
Jessica? Who is she? Your sister?
No. Jessica's my girlfriend.
Jessica's my girlfriend.
All right, so you're not cheat worthy.
And he's left you on the island.
Fuck off, asshole. Don't go blonde, go red. It's unique.
You okay?
Why is
he's Jessica trying to organize a threesome?
Jessica's cheating on him.
She's cheating on him too. This will kill his big fat ego.
It's like what watching Riverdale. Wow, I mean, iZombie.
Low blow, man. Fucking Riverdale. Yeah.
It's so sad. This is so sad. Four grown men can't get laid.
Are you crying? That's not normal.
He was just checking you out?
Yeah.
No, I'm saying the fact that...
Oh, well, yeah, that's
not... Oh, no, he's got...
Camo!
He's octo camo.
Cool!
Let's watch this.
So it's that man?
Let's watch romance happen. Oops.
Wait, careful.
Sorry.
What's she gonna do?
Oh, yeah, binoculars.
Damn!
Yeah.
Woo!
Crack for days.
In the nick of time.
Yeah, and then she walks back and he goes... Oh, this is awkward.
Okay, hold on, let me...
Go on, next one's up! No, there must be some sort of mistake.
Up next, Hitman!
If you want a body and you think I'm sexy, come baby.
Just
the most beautiful woman I've ever seen in all Rotterdam.
They're already shooting at you. I'm just a stripper! I'm just a stripper! My open toolbox is totally open. Don't look in it.
See, the trick to anytime this happens, this is a pro tip to anyone watching at home. Unzip your fly, pull your dick out.
Because they'll get distracted.
Then they'll go. Oh! Yeah, and then we're done here.
45 shots of you.
Oh, they lost.
Oh! Oh! That guy's a ghost! He glitched through the box!
They're assaulting the ship?
Yeah. It was a raid.
Shh. There we go.
Nothing.
Get your automatic
weapon
out.
He's in there!
Why are you carrying your...
Whoa!
What a long day.
The construction workers!
They were just there to have a good time! I know there's one really easy way to retire from Funhaus. And that's to say the N-word on a stream. So I'll say, good night, everyone, and I'd say the N-word.
Yeah,
right.
And then hit stop on the stream.
Then why aren't you already retired?
Ooh!
Bang, 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 bang.
If we had sex.
If.
If we had sex and your lower body was on in reverse, does that technically count as anal?
Oh, yeah, it does.
Because you'd be backwards.
Yeah, Jacob, what do you think?
I would be bucking people back and forth.
Bucking and sucking.
Like that.
Yeah, man, that's gross. I don't want to think about any of that.
Get my own dating app, fill it full of bots, but they'd all portray really obscure characters from Star Wars. It's like, oh, look, I got matched with Joe Yowza.
Wait, who's Joe Yowza?
Bruce, you're embarrassing yourself.
The question was, what CEO, what company would you become a CEO of? You're going rogue. You're going startup?
He just made his own company. I don't generally invest all my money in one thing, but I think today I'm going to make an exception.
What would you call that app? It's got to have a Star Wars Tinder name.
Star Wars?
Yowza.
Yowza, perfect.
Because it's a Star Wars name. Don't you get me started on Elon Sleaze Bagano.
Where's that button that I asked for that sets a chair on fire?
Yeah, I was thinking of like an opposite device to the kind that Wallace from Wallace and Gromit uses to wake up in the morning. Instead, you have dinner, it sucks you up into the ceiling, it hits you with a hammer, and you just fall asleep.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show Bruce what he's talking about.
Make a reference to Star Wars.
What role do you serve in hell?
I would just continue making Funhouse videos.
It's a punishment in itself.
Suck it, sinners.
No, man, if I had weed soda, it'd be
smooth sailing.
Is that what that is right there?
Off to the hospital.
Off to the hospital.
We'll see how we'll see how philosophical I get.
Philosophical.
You know how you refer to decades, 80s, 90s? I was always
the aughts.
The aughts.
It's not the aughts.
What is it?
It's the noughties.
Shut up.
Yeah.
You shut up.
80s, 90s, noughties, baby.
That's,
use that word!
No, here's the thing that dipshits that complain about us not remembering buttons don't understand. We have to play every video game in the world every day.
Now they really hate us, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Feel sorry for us.
Hard to play video games at work.
We are the victims here.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. It's last team standing, so when you die, you have to wait for the round to be over.
Oh, Jeffrey.
Oh, be careful.
Oh! What is he, like, the third highest grossing actor of all time?
Tom Cruise?
Tom Hanks.
Tom Hanks is?
Tom Hanks is number three, as Jeff said. Tom Cruise is number nine. You will never guess who number 10 is.
Wesley Snipes.
Very close.
Sam Worthington.
Stanley Tucci.
Wait a minute.
Wait, what?
There's a pill that prevents AIDS?
PrEP. Yeah.
What the
hell is signs. There are billboards
Jack,
all over
get
Los
Get him, Jack!
Yeah!
I want to kill by Jack! Hold on a minute. If I have sex with somebody who has AIDS, and I take that pill, I don't get AIDS? Are you joking?
And crazy.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Mowed
That's
down.
Not fair.
Oh, literally mowed down.
Take Way to pill. Hit a girl, asshole.
Women don't need defending, Jeff.
No, I know.
Just let her fight her own
battles.
It was
chivalrous.
Stop talking. Oh, Elise, where are you going?
Elise,
where are you going?
I don't have Jeff's perspective.
This is what happened to Amelia Earhart.
Elise, you gotta turn towards the track.
Your eyes are just...
Turn towards the track.
How can I turn?
Turn towards the... There you go. You're doing it.
I don't think you understand. I just downloaded The Adventures of Bertram Fiddle on the Switch.
Oh, today. Stop talking about that game.
This is easy, right? Bumper
no
to jump.
Problem.
What are you checking your watch for?
I'll see how much time we have before we have to go.
Got an
down
hour.
The thing.
We got an hour, bud.
That's what I was looking for.
I can hold it down, right?
You're winning.
Yeah, you hold it.
Lower. All right, just go ahead and
get the bike.
At least some head blood there. That's good.
Here we go.
Hey. Oh no!
Opa! Wait, can I have on the back of your bike? Oh!
Oh!
Oh! My
God. Oh.
Fuck!
Hey guys, this is my house, and I have to defend it. What movie is that from?
Air Force One.
Don't Breathe.
The Good Son.
The line was said in all of those movies. It was actually first said in Home Alone.
Wow.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Where is that? Where's Daniel Stern?
Ah! Wait, the fuck?
I'll kill you! Are you trying to kill my friend? Bruce! I'm putting
Bruce!
I put the firecracker down!
Kill this asshole!
Sucks. It's not doing anything!
Damn it!
There they go.
How did Elise survive longer than me? She can't move! He won't stop until he finds that safe.
He's gonna put two bullets in you, just like Home Alone.
Just coming over for a cup of sugar.
What are you doing?
Hello!
Now they know.
I'm trying to draw him up here.
No.
I'm trying to draw Elise up here.
Is there an intruder in the house? I'm not wearing any kids' underwear. Oh no! Is that Daniel Stern, the voice of Wonder Years? Do you remember when Winnie loved Kevin? Because I do. Remember when I got locked in the cage in Rookie of the Year? Wait, which are you?
This is a weird episode of To Catch a Predator.
You guys,
I'm trying to hit you. That frying pan never works.
Sounds like a vibrator.
Leave my vibrators alone.
I ain't talking shit about no one. I'm just saying when a larger person gets on a smaller person, I have questions.
You don't have to put the dick all the way in.
Excuse me?
Put it in halfway. Yeah, you just put it in halfway.
Put it in halfway.
And then you just go as far as you can.
Guys, it's time for Google Trends.
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy.
Damn it. Make sure the hoverboard's okay.
Have you seen Come in Space?
Yeah, it's awesome.
Oh.
Team Blue, what is your tech? Team name?
Team Virginia Tech.
No, what?
That's probably not a bad answer.
Ain't bad.
It's not gonna do better than tech news.
Oh, shit.
But we are here to entertain.
How does that entertain?
Give me.
So you have 60 seconds there to come up with the term.
You can start anytime.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Started. That was a hard thump.
Oof. All right, timer started.
Oh yeah, timer started.
All right, so.
Whoa.
Maybe.
The timer's going off, I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's steady.
Okay.
Maybe
steady.
Oh,
hold,
yeah.
On. Hold on, hold on. She's fighting me.
You got 10 seconds to figure this out.
That's my girl.
Yeah, no.
Like it shakes his whole body.
You're not even facing the camera.
What are you doing?
No, nothing. Just trying to get that in order. It's a real box of crayons, remember that.
And with it, Bruce?
We're going to say phone battery.
Fuck.
Phone battery.
That's very, yeah.
That's I heard saying. Adam go, fuck.
What is your Facebook term?
We're going to go with, look at my face. CEO.
Oh,
okay. It's a popular guy.
Does anyone ever look cool on one of these?
We do right now.
Right. That's what I was just wondering.
You know who plays Fortnite a lot? Lynn.
Yeah.
Lynn, what do you say for Fortnite?
Let's get that timer going.
No, I gotta go.
Oh.
Right. Oh, well, really? Really? We're gonna use you this time.
Can you at least whisper a word into the ears?
Okay.
Bye, Lynn.
I was gonna use them that time. Oh. See, you can't hear us when we talk.
But you cheat every time.
How right. Can we do? We can't even cheat.
No.
There's always we'd be winning.
Give it to me.
It doesn't love you.
Give it to Elise.
Ninja. Because Ninja's still doing
kids.
It. He's still
oh,
playing.
Oh, where do I go to get this game? How about? I want to play a game. Where do I go? How about Fortnite free or free Fortnite? Whatever. My friend at school told me game exists. I want
wow.
Game. How I find?
That's
how
good
I
too.
Find?
Where find Fortnite?
Oh, I want to play a game with Dave. That's a good search term. Where find Fortnite?
But how?
It's on the board.
We're Ninja.
Help me do. Help me do. Show me, computer. Show me.
That's pretty good.
Let's not
do that.
Make it fun.
Okay. You want to do trauma?
Track suit.
That's definitely not
going to
be.
We love track suit.
This is good, right?
Oh, it's like a foot massager.
Yeah. I'm going to check this fucking number. You people, all right?
You people?
You people.
Were you pointing at Bones and Jacob?
No, I'm talking to the camera. Check the term now. If it's higher, don't message me. If it's lower, let me know.
You people, remember when James made fun of you for downloading Fortnite? Remember that. So don't do what he says. Me help James. Me help James.
As the Trendmaster sees fit, now here is our term. Chair.
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 Did they win it? No, okay.
Yeah, no shit.
I like where your head's at though. I like it a lot. So the lightning term, you guys were so close. You're on the right track. It was booster.
God damn it, it's a fucking booster! Fucking booster! God damn it!
What is it referring
he
to?
He was sat in a booster chair at the congressional hearing. Fucking shit!
I've never seen James so angry. I've never seen him so angry. Look at him.
Fucking stupid.
Look at his eyes.
Master term. Careful, the momentum is gonna throw off the whole gimbal.
Yeah, it's gonna fire you backwards.
It's gonna throw.
Okay.
It's okay. The hoverboard's all right.
Is it fine?
Oh, good. And the saying, Adam?
They all look like Captain Falcon.
Show me a move.
Look, they're afraid of you.
Well, it's because you fire above their head.
Life. Life.
Have you ever wanted to do that, walk down the street and just sentence people?
Fuck yeah.
To life in prison?
Is that a baby one?
Is that a baby? Just Dread calling it.
I got a baby vampire on it. I'm gonna arrest this baby.
Oh, you know what the Dread theme is?
Uh-huh.
It goes... Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun Judge Dread. Judge and jury and executioner.
He is Judge Dread.
Whoa! What an action scene.
You can't take off your mask?
That's Judge PSI.
What does that mean?
He fills the tires on our bikes. 80085. And they died. They call a judge, it's Master Dread. So break the law and you run up dead. Truth to justice, what he's fighting for. Don't trust the man, he is the law.
let's sit here. I'm going to take one of those naps that I take where I keep my eyes open.
Go for it. Have you ever messed with them? Watch, you do this. Watch. People can fall asleep with their eyes open.
I know, Marines do it all the time.
James is sleeping, so I'd appreciate if you just be a little quiet.
I respect that. If you fire a bullet through a metal detector, does it go off?
No, it's too fast. It's too fast.
Is it?
It'd totally be too fast.
So does that mean if I'm at the airport and I'm covered in weapons, if I run through the metal detector,
as fast as a bullet, yes.
Basically, everything in China is the way it is because of Jackie Chan.
Whoa! Look at that move! How's that person running in the water?
He's good. He's like an NFL linebacker.
Holy shit, that was Jesus.
This is my weekend at Bernie's.
Hitman's like making he's making a diorama.
Yeah, he's crazy.
Emphasis on the die. Oh,
there you go, got it.
Very good.
Yes. Spass 12 gauge.
Whoa, it is Terminator.
Bang, oh.
The two is just leaving, by the way.
It's out of ammo, so.
Adam, save it.
Should I?
Yeah, you're doing great.
It's not a bad way to go. Oh no. Well,
that was right when I saved
you. Literally just saved.
We'll put your gun away and leave through the other door.
Oh, that was perfect. Nice of a hide.
Nice. Yeah, they'll never find you.
Huh?
See? They don't know.
Huh?
I'm the cool hitman.
Up.
Oh,
he sees you.
Vantage point.
He saw. He just immediately popped up.
Ha.
Nice.
Shh,
quiet. All right. Can you change in that guy's clothes while you're doing it? They're looking for police officers. Are you dressed as the other guy? Get down! Oh, no.
Damn it.
He doesn't know what to do. He's in shock. My partner's dead! Oh. One more time.
Ooh.
One more time.
And again.
I think you got him. I don't know that you...
There you go.
Right. Okay, yes.
I'm just trying to romanticize. I'm talking Tippy. Watching Zoe 101 on Nick at Night. I'm a danger boy, bring my switchblade to the fight. I'll bring the codeine if you bring the Sprite. I'll bring the codeine if you bring the Sprite. I think of you almost every night. You give me goosebumps like Carl Stein. Let's take it slow and turn off the lights. I could watch your sunset forever with you. Danger boys, we are many. Danger boys, we are few.